Hi everybody, my name is Moise Wenley and I'm one of the participants that participated on Planting Peace in 2013. So this video that you're going to watch, it's a way to show you what I'm doing to concretize my dream of bringing peace in my community. And it's all about planting a new seed of peace in the community that I am living. So watch with me. Cite Soleil is the big community that I am living, where a lot of people are using guns to make bad actions and kill their brothers and sisters. It's very hard for people that are living in, especially the kids. In a way to give life to a new generation of peace and to create a new vision, some young people and I are trying every day to show to the people that are doing bad things that they can change their way of acting if they accept to do it in another way. I mean in a peace way. We organize peace marches on the streets to show them that we are the model. To follow our movement, we create games for the youth. We let them play together. We give them rewards and a way to let them share relationship. One of the most important things that we do is we teach them. We let them know that education is one of the keys that can open the door to a good life. And by learning, there are many things that they can accomplish. And that way, they learn with happiness and they are friendly to each other. We always inviting people from the community, especially the kids, to work in community services and a way to let them work together so that they can know each other better. We let them know that they are not alone and there are other people that thinking about them every day. We always sitting together to share stories, like storytelling, as I learned from Planting Peace. We let them have the chance to share some ideas and to discuss their facing problem. And sometimes, we give some funny jokes. About the kids, we always playing with them, give them a chance to be listening. We always show them that they are important, and without them, we are nothing. And now, it start to be better, because when they see you on the street, they give you a big smile. And this smile, it's what they have to share. They share it with love and with happiness. If we are comparing before and today, there is a big difference in my community, especially between the kids. So, thanks a lot to Planting Peace for sharing all those good ideas to me so that I can share it to my country. It's not the end. It's just a dream that started to be concrete. So, that's your turn. What are your dreams for your community to bring peace on it?